name is Sonja Mathee, and my field of interest is parasite diversity and ecology, and specifically of terrestrial mammals and also seabird species such as the African penguin. Certain parasites are known vectors of zoonotic diseases, and that can have implications for human health and that of our domestic animals, especially production animals, and that will affect food security in the country. Parasites are also crucial in terms of biodiversity, as more than 60% of species are known parasites or have parasitism as part of their life cycle. In South Africa and Southern Africa, the field is poorly studied, which means that everything that we do is novel, and this in collaboration with experts in the field of molecular genetics and epidemiology allows us to publish high quality multidisciplinary papers in international journals. If you've got any interest to find out more about the field, please contact me.